See the star in the sky, gently leading the way to the Bethlehem sky.
Filling in and doing an amazing job.
Yeah. Do you want to go first chorus or start over?
What? We're just doing a little rehearsing because our label people are coming out tonight and we want to sound fabulous.
Really good.
To do here is our we have some record exec folks
the suits
are flying in today to see the show, which is very nice of them to come out and support the cause. So in, for us to thank them is just to show us how much we love them. And what we're going to do is, this is their room that they're letting us so kindly use to shower and stuff in. So we have a bit of time here, so we're going to regularly short sheet the bed.
Yeah.
Which is going to be fun. Which, if you don't know what short sheeting is, it's a good little prank. What you do is you pull out, you don't have to pull off the pillows, Jay, but you pull everything off.
Don't criticize me on camera.
Okay. What you do is you...
always invalidating.
Hold it down on top of the...
My kids, actually, like, every time we have someone over at our house, they always do this in the spare room.
Let us pull this back this way.
In fact, next Monday, Glenn, like Lavender, up down here, will be staying in our spare room. He's going to get short sheeted. Okay. So, the beauty of it then is... the other blankets are on the top and all that, and so when they come to go to bed, they put their feet in the bed.
Strip it right out. There we go. Beautiful. Then we tuck the whole unit in.
Yes.
Without tucking in the skirt.